sauce. But because you add the soba sauce into the sweet paste, it tastes a bit sweet savory. And this one is yam with the soba sauce. It's got this very viscous, mucousy texture. Yudanaka, the village of onsen. There's 9 onsens here, and apparently if you finish, well, you finish dipping in all 9 onsens, you have good luck. And as you can see, it's very snowy outside. This is my first time seeing snow, so it's very exciting. It's very cold. Snow is actually very fluffy. It's not like Canberra snow, it's like hard. Yeah, this is just a outdoor mini onsen for your foot, like a foot bath. And we're just walking around taking photos. This is the main street of where most the, wait, all of the onsens are. A lot of snow. Snow.
Let it go. Let it go. Can't hold it back anymore. Let it go.
Okay, stop.
This is an onsen cooked egg, also known as a soft boiled egg. Self serve. Be honest. Pay 50 yen. Today we are going to see some snow monkeys. To walk about 25 minutes up this snowy trail. Look how powdery this is! Woo!
Woo! 我在走离我这么靠近, 我有刷可以靠我那么近吗?